So how crucial are these vaccines for the markets, for the economy, for just getting things back to normal?
We're going to start calling it the light at the end of the tunnel trade. I think we every now and then these vaccines come out, and I'm sure, I don't know about you, Jill, but I've been kind of fantasizing and going on to orbits and kind of thinking about when I can go on vacation again with my family and do many of the things that we took for granted not too long ago that we haven't been able to do. So yeah, I think it's very, very important. And now we're getting word that with the vaccine, this word I got this morning, with the vaccine and basically people getting sick and getting over it, we could achieve that herd immunity by sometime, they said, in May. Which is, again, it's exciting. People want to go on vacation. They want to resume life again. And we'd like to see businesses come back to our neighborhood. So all of this action in the market is all based upon hope and us getting back to normal.